Now we are going to see about extinct animals. What are extinct animals? If a species or type of plant or animal dies out completely, we call it as extinct. Coming to some of the examples of extinct animals, dodo, sabre-toothed tiger, woolly mammoth. Coming to dodo. Dodo was the medium-sized flightless bird that was discovered on the island of Mauritius in the year 1590 and was declared as extinct less than a century later in 1681. The dodo has a large body, stubby wings, a small curved tail, short legs, and a large beak. The feathers of the dodo were grey, black, and white in color. And the large curved beak of the dodo is one of the most distinctive features. Sabre-toothed tiger. So the sabre-toothed tiger is one of the most well-known prehistoric animal. It mostly ate deer, bison, woolly mammoth. It lived in the forest and as well as in the grasslands. And woolly mammoth. The woolly mammoth was the enormous mammal that once roamed the vast frozen northern landscape in large size. It has long thick hair and enormous tusk. It ate the grasses, twigs and rushes. Finally, stellar sea cows. So the stellar sea cows were large marine mammals that were found in abundance in the North Pacific. It ate the sea grasses, algae and flowers. So these are some of the examples of extinct animals. So thank you very much. Please do like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel.